spaghetti squash never gets enough love because people simply cut it down the middle, roast it, and then they'll scrape out the insides. But you're really just steaming it and it's a big soggy mess. The best method is to cut it into rings. Simply take your squash and slice into rings, remove the seeds, and simply throw in a pan. Drizzle with olive oil, sprinkle with salt, a little bit of black pepper, and roast. With a fork starting from the inside, just start pulling back the strands. The noodles come out so seamlessly and they're crispy and not soggy. This is just one extra step, but you really do achieve the best noodles. Skip the soggy spaghetti squash noodles because you get a food hack. If you like this video, be sure to follow Labelless Nutrition for more.